thank all of you, honestly, from the bottom of our heart. And we wouldn't be up here if it wasn't for each and every one of you voting, going online.